认真，他们怎么的死？什么意思啊 ？OK。
哎，
佢唔係七點鐘開始嘅咩？
係啊，係啊，係啊。
真係冇啦，你喺度。
各位晚安，欢迎收看苹果果言台和 Facebook 直播。我是苹果记者卢佩瑶。讲下现在我们身处哪一度先？我们现在身处中环的遮打花园。即将举行的就会是香港加泰人权自由集会。这个集会就由中大学生会前会长周树峰做发起人的。另外呢就有负责申请的刘永康，他之前也举办过多次的游行啦。这个集会呢其实拎到不反对通知书，都是近日即相对非常难得的集会拎到不反对通知书。他去到今晚的10:30呢就有效时间来的。他们本身呢集会完结时间是9:00。不过呢其实蒙面法之前生效了，其实都是適用於不反對通知書的一些集會。其實我們看到現場都相當多的市民其實都是照戴著口罩，他們其實都有些就說都害怕，但其實都仍然都要照參與集會。我們暫時看到現場有接近200人左右，因為其實暫時集會未開始，大家都是坐得比較鬆散一點，可能少些人會坐在地上，大多數的市民呢坐在一些相對較厚的位置。一陣集會開始之後，他們就會坐回上來的時候就會見到其實都有200人的。咁見到而家中間嘅位置有一堆嘅參與集會市民咧，就拎住加泰嘅令旗啦。這個集會咧，其實都幾多資料可以補充嘅，因為其實佢嗰個分歧都相當大。咁雖然香港即係同好多地方今次喺反送中運動都 reconnect 啦，咁但係今次對象咧係西班牙嘅加泰維亞咧，其實就令到大家都幾大反應嘅。
各位，
因為咧佢係曾經被譽為咧，即係會覺得啊，國際會影響國際戰線啦，令到咧大家係同港獨咧會相對掛鈎。咁所以其實會唔會影響到出席嘅人數咧？我哋都仲要再睇一睇。
因為其實陣間我哋會有一個影手機燈台嘅一個活動，咁就要係喺多啲人集中喺嗰、那個。傳媒朋友嗰啲 cam 後面嘅位置嗰度去做嘅，咁所以希望大家咧幫幫忙啦，即係可以喺後面嘅朋友可以過翻嚟坐翻喺我台前面嘅位置咧，係去準備陣間可以參與我哋影手機燈嘅活動啦，亦都留翻多啲空間俾其他公眾人士可以利用到我哋遮打花園嘅，咁大家可以麻煩大家聚一聚翻埋嚟台前面，喺記者啲 cam 後面嘅位置去坐低或者企都得嘅，咁樣樣，咁我哋集會咧馬上就會開始噶啦，多謝大家。Everyone, please sit in front of the stage, just so that we can have a photo later on in our assembly. Please just stay together because we want to leave an evacuation tunnel for all other people in the central area. Thank you very much. Our assembly will soon begin. Thank you.
剛才講話咧，就係負責申請呢一次集會嘅劉永康，咁佢咧就呼籲市民咧可以坐翻埋少少啊，喺台前嘅位置，因為一陣咧就會有一個拍攝手機燈嘅活動咧，就方便記者拍攝啦，亦都令到畫面咧係相對好睇少少。 咁剛才講到呢個集會嘅分歧啦，會唔會影響到出席人數呢？咁頭先呢即係集會發起人周樹峰呢都接受過傳媒嘅提問，咁佢就話呢其實都的確好難預計呢即係呢一個集會有幾多人出席嘅。咁但係佢哋重申返其實佢哋呢個集會係三大立場，就係、是、呼籲呢西班牙政府和平咁樣處理加泰示威，亦都譴責西班牙警察暴力對待示威者，同埋佢哋覺得係冇人應該因為政見而被判監。我哋而家見到咧，其實市民都陸續坐曬喺台前嘅位置。咁佢哋大多數咧都舉住咧加泰隆尼亞嘅旗幟，因為咧呢個係大會派發俾佢哋嘅。另外，佢哋都會自己咧準備一啲唔同嘅文宣，多數都係用英文去寫嘅。最多人寫當然係同加泰隆尼亞同在。其實剛才直播之前咧，我都同嘅市民傾過偈啦。咁啊，就睇下佢哋會唔會擔心，其實呢個集會都會影響到國際戰線同埋國際點樣睇香港。咁但其實佢哋就話覺得中共其實成日都會用唔同嘅原因咧，去將香港嘅示威咧同港獨掛鈎。咁所以其實覺得唔需要因為呢個集會擔心會影響到國際戰線而唔去出席。佢哋都堅持咧，覺得只要大家係擁抱同一個普世價值啦，追求民主自由，其實就應該要出席，亦都會照舊咁樣行出嚟。其實睇翻整個嘅示威策略咧，即係香港同加泰咧，成日都會俾外界係即係大家一齊比較啦，相提並論咁樣嘅。因為咧，香港今次即係其實反送中裏面咧，展現到一個 be water 嘅技巧，一個快閃嘅技巧咧，其實係被視為向全世界啦，尤其是係加泰嘅示威者咧，輸出一個抗爭嘅方式。咁所以其實睇到好多加泰嘅示威畫面咧，同香港咧其實好相似。包括佢哋都會有一啲類似和離塞一啲佔領機場嘅運動啦，佢哋都會有抗爭日程表啦咁樣，咁佢哋甚至係咧有被譽為係另一個香港咁嘅狀態。我哋見到咧參與集會嘅市民咧，陸續都圍埋嚟台前。而家其實大概都有半個謝達花園咁，大概都應該會超過200人嘅。 可能有啲觀眾咧啱啱入嚟睇直播啦，咁補充翻少少，嚟緊即將會舉行嘅咧就係香港加泰人權自由集會，呢一度係中環遮打花園。呢、這個集會咧有不反對通知書啊，咁啊去到咧有效時間去到晚上嘅10:30，咁本身集會咧就由7:00開始去到9:00，咁而家市民就陸續嚟到咯，坐低喺台前就等待集會開始。
大家好，欢迎出席香港加泰人权自由集会，我是集会的不反对通知书申请人刘永康。
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending the Hong Kong Catalonia Solidarity Assembly. My name is Jocelyn and I'm your MC tonight.
另外我亦都感谢今日的手语传译员，他们今日会提供香港手语的传译。
May I first express our gratitude to our sign interpreters who will be supporting us with Hong Kong Sign Language interpretation throughout the whole assembly.
在集会正式开始之前，请先进行默哀仪式。
Before we officially begin the assembly tonight, may I invite everyone to a moment of silence.
请各位起立，并为香港及全球各地对抗极权的抗争之中所有的牺牲者默哀一分钟。
Please observe a minute's silence in remembrance of those who have lost their lives during this resistance movement in Hong Kong and also across the world.
哇，喺企曬喺度嘅。
多謝各位，現在可以就座。
Thank you. Please be seated.
集會現在正式開始。今日的集會現正同加泰羅尼亞首府巴塞隆那的聲援香港集會同步進行。現在有幾點需要大家注意。
We are now announced the beginning of the assembly. Our assembly tonight is being held simultaneously with a Central Hong Kong Assembly in Barcelona, the capital of Catalonia.To begin, I would like to draw your attention to several points.
由於禁止蒙面惡法已經生效，我有責任提醒各位，這條惡法亦同樣適用於合法集會。因此，除非你有合理辯解，例如宗教或健康理由，否則今晚佩戴口罩可能會有法律風險，請大家自行衡量。
Under the currently in effect prohibition on face covering regulation,more commonly known as the anti-mask law, it is my responsibility to remind you that this law is also effective in our lawful assembly today. Unless you're experiencing exceptional circumstances that require you to wear a mask, such as religious or health reasons, there is a legal risk for all who wish to wear a facial covering tonight.
另外，由于港铁已经宣布会提早停止服务，以及其他理由，我呼吁大家今晚避免使用港铁离开，请尽早规划归家行程，以策安全。
Since the MTR has announced they will stop service early tonight, and due to some other concerns, may I advise our participants to not use the MTR when leaving the assembly later tonight. Please plan your trip back home as soon as possible for the sake of your personal safety.
另外，今日主办方邀请到红十字会协助提供急救服务，他们的急救站在近住积神道的位置，在这里感谢红十字会的协助。
In addition, I would like to express my gratitude to Hong Kong Red Cross for providing first aid services tonight.
今日的集会其中一个主题是谴责警察暴力对待示威者，相信这一点各位都身同感受。今日筹委会亦准备了一些来自有关加泰警报的片段，给大家进一步认识当地情况。
One of our themes today is to condemn police brutality. I believe all of you will echo me on this issue.The preparation committee has arranged some clips of police brutality recorded in Catalonia. I hope these videos will be informative.
¡Por favor! 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 ¡
为了俾大家进一步了解加泰隆尼亚当地的情况，我哋跟住落嚟将会播放一条短片。呢条短片系由我哋喺加泰隆尼亚当地嘅一位朋友拍摄，佢访问咗当地嘅一啲示威者，去分享佢哋喺当地所遭遇到嘅经历。呢啲嘅短片，佢哋亦都当中有一啲可能系会用加泰文嚟到去讲嘅。咁如果大家系想了解佢哋讲话嘅内容咧，我哋喺场边会有义工准备派一啲嘅。
We will now share a video clip filmed by our friends currently in Catalonia. She has interviewed several protesters there who have shared the experience with us. And for the transcript, you can take it. We will be distributed at the site of the. We will distribute it at the site.
多谢各位。
Aquí per la llibertat dels presos polítics catalans, pel dret a autodeterminació de tots els pobles i pel fi de la repressió policial. Visca Catalunya lliure i Catalunya sempre antifeixista.
Hola, soc la Núria, soc de Barcelona, visc al barri de Gràcia i estic avui aquí per intentar que els meus drets i les meves llibertats es portin a cau. Va haver-hi unes persones fa dos anys que van intentar lluitar i posar com per votar. Aquestes persones avui estan a la presó, els hi han caigut 13 anys.
Estem a Catalunya, una zona on la gent creu que té la seva pròpia cultura, on la gent té el seu propi idioma, i llavors el que passa és que tens un estat repressor que el que vol és centralitzar des de fa temps, unificar tota la zona i a tota costa, autoritàriament. Quan passa això, la gent... quan veu que se li estan anant contra les llibertats, va molt més forta, surt al carrer, passa tot el que passa aquí, passa tot com passa allà. Llavors, què podem dir contra això? Doncs que quan veus que la mà dels poderosos, la mà que vol totes les coses tranquil·letes perquè els diners i la gent estigui tot ben controlada, els diners vagin passant, doncs llavors què passa? Doncs que se't lia grossa perquè la gent no és tonta, cada cop estem més, som més responsables, estem més informats i llavors ja no ens la colen, ja no ens la colen. I a la gent de tota la resta de l'Estat, igual que a Xina, a la gent li semblarem uns violents, li semblarem potser... uns gamberros que estem aquí sortint a revolucionar el país. No, som gent que som més conscients que mai de la profanació que se'ns està donant i llavors l'única resposta és sortir al carrer i fer-los nostres, perquè els carrers són nostres, els carrers i el país sempre vindran des de baix. Per tant, a seguir fent força, a seguir lluitant i ja et dic jo que no hi ha res més perillós per algú que controli, que tingui poder, que la gent conscient que sàpiga per el que està lluitant.
Hello, my name is Marina. I'm a Catalan student, and I'm here with more people in a demonstration because we want our rights. There's a lot of people that want the independence of Catalonia, but this is not about independence anymore because we're fighting for our Catalan rights and also the rights for the Spanish people. Because it's not fair that people that want to protest in the streets, they are shut down, they don't let us protest as much as we want. And also there's a lot of people now that are in jail, not only politicians, students, young people that are fighting in the streets for our rights, and in an unfair way they are ending up in prison. So this protest is not for only the Catalans, it's for everybody and it's for our rights.
All right, so I'm Nico, and this is Sants, it's one of the districts here in Barcelona. Yeah, it's a place where I lived my whole life, and lately here in Barcelona and in Catalonia, we've been trying to tell the people, not only in Spain but all around the world, that
请筹委会的代表为大家宣读一份大会宣言，这份宣言将会以粤语和英语读出。
Now may I invite the representatives from our preparation committee to read out loud the declaration for today's assembly. The declaration will be read in Cantonese and English respectively.
有请大会代表。
咁我哋跟住嚟就會講我哋今日代表我哋大會嘅大會宣言啦。咁加泰隆尼亞係位處西班牙嘅東北部，除咗係西甲巴塞隆尼亞嘅主場啦、藝術家高蒂同埋達利嘅出生地啦，仲有擁有聖家堂等等文藝建築之外咧，好坦白講，我哋香港人對加泰隆尼亞認知真係未必咁多。
Catalonia is located in the northeastern part of Spain. Hong Kongers probably don't know much about it besides it being home to FC Barcelona, Antoni Gaudí, Salvador Dalí, and the Sagrada Familia.
事實上，雖然加泰隆尼亞同我哋香港係如此天各一方咧，但我哋嘅背景咧係非常之相似嘅。我哋同樣係位處一個國家嘅邊陲啦，我哋同樣係擁有區別於本國嘅自治法律。同樣是擁有異於國家主流的語言、民族構成和文化價值，我們同樣擁有複雜的身份認同，同樣是國內其中一個最富庶的地區。而最不好彩的是，今天我們同樣面對的是同樣不幸的命運。
Although Catalonia and Hong Kong are on opposite sides of the globe, their backgrounds are surprisingly similar. The location near the border of their respective countriesTheir autonomy and separate laws, their own language, ethnic makeup, and cultural values, a complex self-identity and the status as the richest region of the country. Unfortunately, we are now both facing a grim and tragic fate.
自決公投咧，作為我哋香港人其中一個決定自身前途嘅方案啦，喺過去數年嚟間咧，一直都係我哋本地其中一個最大嘅公約數，其中一個最大嘅政治訴求。然而遠在北方的加泰隆尼亞，九名加泰自治政府的民選官員和民間領袖正正是因為在兩年前根據他們加泰隆尼亞人的民意舉行自決公投，旋即遭到西班牙政府的司法報復，起訴他們煽動罪、叛亂、挪用公款，未審先囚足足是兩年，並且是在個幾星期之前正式重判9到13年的判刑。
A referendum of self-determination as one way of democratically determining the future of Hong Kong has been one of the best supported proposals in recent years. Meanwhile, in Catalonia, 9 elected officials and political activists who supported the independence referendum in 2017 had been detained for 2 years before the trial.And in the end, were sentenced to 9 to 13 years in prison by the Spanish government on grounds of sedition and the misuse of public funds.
在这个刑期宣判之后没多久，大批的群众在加泰是怒不可遏，但是他们起初仍然是坚持和平抗议，换来的就是跟香港人一样，是警察的橡胶子弹、催泪弹、水炮和警棍的强力镇压，並且是大肆濫暴抗爭的示威者。軍警在奉命進駐之後冇耐，難以置信地，當地亦都爆發了一場加泰版的721。大批的統派支持者被西班牙政府刻意安排進入加泰隆尼亞示意襲擊示威群眾，記者是被針對瞄準射擊，示威者被爆頭之後喪失眼睛，永久失明，街頭暗角的圍毆、虐打，香港人在過去4個月所經歷的一切一切，正正是在加泰隆尼亞每日重演。
Shortly after the court decision was announced, many people were furious, but still chose to protest peacefully and flocked to the street in large numbers. However, the government chose to respond in the form of rubber bullets, tear gas, water cannons, and batons, as well as wounding up many protesters.Shortly after the military police has been stationed, they had their very own 721 incident, much like ours, where a group of unionists were coordinated by the Spanish government and were allowed to indiscriminately attack civilians. Sounds like reporters being aimed at by police firearms, protesters being attacked on the head, going permanently blind and bitten in back alleys. Things that Hong Kongers have been experiencing these 4 months and are happening every day on the street of Catalonia.
由反送中運動爆發開始，香港人不斷奔走在國際戰線呼救求援，並且有幸得到世界各地不同的人來到支援我們，加泰隆尼亞人亦都是其中一員。現在加泰隆尼亞的人權、自由和尊嚴正是在這裡被踐踏、蹂躪，同樣面臨極權高壓，同樣面臨警察濫暴、黑社會的襲擊，意之所在，香港人是時候投桃報李，幫回加泰。
Ever since the start of the anti-extradition bill protest, Hong Kongers have been reaching out to the international community and asking for support from different countries. We are grateful for all the positive feedback from all around the world, including those from Catalans. Now that the human rights, freedoms and dignity of Catalonia are being stepped on, we both suffer from authoritarian suppression, police brutality and attacks by gangs.We, Hong Kongers, should show solidarity and stand together with Catalonia as they are fighting for international attention.
现在在加泰人的街头上面，不时都已经是挂上了我们的黑字旌旗，亦都有人明言要借鉴我们的示威手法，更加有部分人喊出让加泰成为新香港的口号。我们绝无任何借口，对加泰的情况视而不见。在这个反抗暴政的秋天，香港人必须和加泰隆尼亚人以至是世上所有面对暴政的抗争者连成一线，互相支援，为人权、自由和尊严并肩奋战。
The black bohemian flags waving on Catalan streets are a sign that they are learning from our own protest. Some even chanted, make Catalonia become the new Hong Kong.Which is something we must not ignore. This autumn, we must stand on the same side as Catalonia and also other places in the world to support each other and fight together for our human rights, freedom and dignity.
我们大会必须在这里重申我们今天这个集会的三大立场。我们第一点，呼吁西班牙政府立即是以和平民主的方式处理加泰示威。第二点，我们是谴责西班牙警察暴力对待示威者，特别是和平的示威者。第三，我们坚决认为没有任何人是应该因为政治意见而被判监。
We are here to say it once again. Three statements we bring to this assembly tonight.First, we call for the Spanish government to peacefully handle the protests in Catalonia, especially for those peaceful protesters. Second, we condemn the Spanish police for their abuse of and violence against protesters. Three, we state that no individual should be imprisoned for their own political beliefs.
有人说香港现在已经成为了全球抗击极权、守护自由的最前线。我们觉得这样说绝对是夸大了香港，亦都对包括加泰人在内全球所有的抗争者很不尊重。但是如果我们香港人是真心希望拥抱这个称誉，希望真的这样成为全球抗击极权、守护自由的最前线的话，我们就要懂得跨越短期利益的功利计算，我们要除了连结加泰之外，连结埋其他地方的被压迫者。近日在世界上面很多地方，委内瑞拉、库尔德、智利，被中国称为西藏的陶博，被中国称为新疆的东特厥等等，都是面对人权的压迫。我们必须和所有被压迫的人团结一致，为着公义、人权、民主、自由而向世界立喊。只有这样，我们先至配在自由世界里面赢得属于我们自己的一席。
Despite some saying Hong Kong is a frontliner, safeguarding freedom and counter against tyranny, this is too amplifying and disregarding all other protesters in the world, including the Catalans. However, if Hong Kongers wish to embrace Ukraine heartfully and willing to fight against autocracy, we need to be more than utilitarians and with a greater vision by not merely doing calculation in short terms. Apart from standing in solidarity with Catalonia, it is our duty to support other suppressors such as Venezuelans, Kurds, Chileans, Tibetans and East Turkestanites. We are obliged to stand firm together, shout out to the world that we are here to fight for our own justice, right, freedom and democracy. This is the only way for us to gain a certain seat in this free world.
另一方面，在此时此刻，半个地球对外的巴塞隆纳中国大使馆之前，加泰人民议会 ANC 亦都正在这里以撑香港为题举办一个同步集会。我们是非常感谢加泰隆尼亚的示威者和 ANC 是主动响应我们的活动，是在西班牙加泰隆尼亚那里假场同步集会来到声援我们。他们亦都是非常勇敢地挺身直面中国，不计利益地声援香港。这个是一个前所未有的历史时刻，世界正在凝视香港。
On the other hand, at this very moment, all across the globe outside the Chinese embassy in Barcelona, Catalan National Assembly, ANC, is holding a Stand for Hong Kong assembly simultaneously. We are deeply moved and would like to express our gratitude to the protesters in Catalonia and ANC, which directly echoes our movement and confronting China directly and supporting Hong Kong without a second thought. This is a historical moment. The whole world is watching us.
只要我们香港人能够坚持下去，成功反抗中共暴政的压迫，我们就能够告诉全世界，人民的尊严是不容践踏，天赋的人权是不容剥夺，我们的民主和自由是会万世不朽。只要我们能够坚持下去，只要我们能够赢到中国这个全世界最大的独裁政权，我们就是用我们的双手书写一个时代，我们就是用我们的血汗创造一个时代，一个全新的时代，一个全球团结的时代，一个自由向压迫者全面反击的时代。
Perseverance is the key. Triumph will be ours when we successfully resist the CCP tyranny. Dignity of the people should never be trampled.Our entitled rights should never be deprived. Freedom and democracy shall eternally last. We persist to fight against the largest autocracy in the world, and a triumphant victory of democracy will be ours. We are composing our own history. We are creating the new era with our own blood and sweat. This is the era of unity, all amounts the world. The era of freedom strike back against all suppression.
Stand with Hong Kong! Stand with Catalonia! Stand with Hong Kong! Stand with Catalonia!
Stand with Hong Kong! Stand with Catalonia!
Stand with Hong Kong! Stand with Catalonia!
Stand with Hong Kong! Stand with Catalonia!
Fight for freedom! Stand up for 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 Catalonia!
光复香港，时代革命！
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 多谢大家。
各位，而家。立场新闻正在直播紧巴塞隆拿当地声援香港的示威，当地加泰隆拿的人士，亦都咧系面对紧喺西班牙嘅一啲中国人咧去骚扰佢哋嘅示威，但佢哋从来都冇害怕过，仍然同我哋企喺同一阵线，希望大家俾啲掌声佢哋。
So at this very moment, the Chinese is also having a live on the assembly in Barcelona. But some Chinese over there is disturbing the assembly, but I think we should all appreciate their efforts and please give a round of applause to the Catalans in Barcelona.
Stand up for Catalonia. Stand with Hong Kong. Stand up for Catalonia. Stand with Hong Kong. 咁睇完一啲令人心碎嘅片段，同埋听完大会嘅宣言之后咧，我哋其实亦都会本身有一啲嘉宾咧，系想邀请佢哋同大家分享嘅。但因为佢哋有啲可能要出席吓博览馆嘅活动啦吓，亦都或者有其他原因未能出席今日嘅集会。咁但系咧，佢哋都制作咗一条叫做 Stand with Hong Kong, Stand with Catalonia 嘅声援影片，请大家细心欣赏。
After watching a heartbreaking video and also the declaration, there are a few guests who may not be able to attend our assembly, yet still wish to show their support towards Catalonia and the protesters. Please watch this short clip titled Stand with Hong Kong, Stand with Catalonia.
请睇片。
大家好。歡迎大家嚟到呢個撐加泰嘅集會。加泰隆尼亞咧，同我哋香港一樣咧，都係遭受呢個警察嘅暴力嘅對待。所以作為一個信奉普世價值嘅人，或者我哋香港人，係應該同佢哋站在一起咧，去對抗暴力。
Hey, this is a message from Barcelona for our Hong Kong brothers.
Hi there, message from Barcelona.
Hello, I'm from Catalonia.
Hello, I am from Catalonia.
I live in Vic.Near West.
I'm Joshua Wong, activist from Hong Kong.
Hi, this is Fahir from Hong Kong.
I'm from Hong Kong, from Hong Kong.
I'm from Hong Kong.
Hello, I'm from Japan.
Hey, I'm Kevin Carrico. I'm a senior lecturer at Monash University in Melbourne, Australia.
Our situation in Catalonia and Hong Kong might not be the same. We have nothing against the Spanish population. They are our relative, our friends. We have an issue with the Spanish political system. It's a regime that inherits the totalitarianism, the imperialism from Franco's dictatorship. So our democracy is not really a democracy.
Iwaka Hong Kong.Els catalans hem estat privats de drets i llibertats i hem patit la violència policial.
I feel upset to read the news about police excessive use of force on protesters in Hong Kong and also in Catalonia. As we condemn state violence and as we share the pain with each other, let us also bear in mind our genuine cause.
People in the world who embrace freedom and democracy fight for their rights.
All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights. At this moment, we need to protect our homeland and fight for liberty and democracy.
I support the peoples of both Hong Kong and Catalonia in their struggles for freedom and independence from oppressive, centralizing states.
We do not tolerate any kind of abuse in human rights, and we believe thatThe right of self-determination shall be respected, where Catalonia is no exception.
People in Hong Kong and Catalonia both deserve their right to determine their own destiny.
People from Hong Kong, you have the right to choose your own future.
Please support our right to freedom.
Los catalanes tienen el derecho de determinar su propio futuro. Y estoy en solidaridad con Cataluña.
Catalans should only be the one who decide the future of Catalonia. But we all should stand for human rights and democracy and speak for Catalan.
We condemn police brutality and we urge to stop persecution of Catalan leaders.
We Catalan and Hong Kong people must fight together and show the world our union in the fight of our freedom.
So we all need to learn from each other.How to protect our civil rights, how to struggle and preserve our freedom of meeting, freedom of expression, and self-determination.
Now is the time for us to fight for freedom in this uphill battle.
Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia.
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 Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia. We stand together.
Hong Kong Gaya U.
Don't surrender. Hong Kong Gaya U. Catalonia Gaya U.
Hong Kong Gaya U.
Hong Kong Gaya U.
Hong Kong Gaya U.
Hong Kong Gaya U.
Catalan, be strong, be safe.
Visca Catalonia.
Visca Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong.
Stand with Hong Kong.
Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong.
Stand with Hong Kong.
Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Catalonia.
今日我哋请嚟几位嘉宾作出分享。首先有请今日集会嘅其中一位发起人，都系佢啦吓，香港中文大学学生会前会长周树峰先生为大家发言。
We are glad to have several guests with us tonight to deliver their speeches. The majority of these speeches will be delivered solely in Cantonese. Our first guest is Mr. Ernest Chow. He is one of the organizers of this assembly and the ex-president of the Student Union Executive Committee of the Chinese University of Hong Kong. Mr. Chow, please.
大家好啊，Ola，又是我啊，系啊，又Ola，大家好，咁啊又是我啦，咁我头先就作为大会的代表啦，咁啊宣读大会宣言啦，咁你无可避免大会宣言就一定是即系个立场一定会兼容并包啲啦，咁你语气同埋态度就一定会系严肃啲啊，宏观啲咁样，咁啊依家到我自己个人身份发言啦，咁我就希望可以算系放松少少，同大家分享啲嘢咁样。咁一陣相信咧就陳浩天就會上台啦，陳浩天先生，咁佢就我諗相信佢都有佢即係政治上面嘅見解會發表啦。咁跟住我哋會有毛網齋啦。咁我相信毛網齋齋主佢應該咧就會就加泰嘅問題同大家就深入分析多啲嘅。咁我哋最後有黃之月啦。咁黃之月咁我相信咧佢都會喺女權問題啊，以及係依家香港嘅警暴，特別係今次示威當中對女性示威者嘅暴力咧。佢都有佢自己嘅獨特見解嘅，咁其他嘢佢哋三個講曬啦，咁我講咩咧？係咪？咁我自己咧就即係樣樣嘢都唔夠佢哋熟啦，咁我只希望咧就喺呢度就係專注分享翻三個問題。第一就係點解我哋要同其他地方團結互助咧？第二個就係究竟乜嘢叫國際戰線咧？我哋四個月裏面講咗咁多次國際戰線，咩係國際戰線咧？咁同埋即係我諗第三條問題就係呢幾日我哋都俾人問得最多啦，係咪？連登都洗曬版啦，頭先都俾記者問咗十幾二十次啦，就係點解一定要堅持去搞呢一個加泰集會咧？咁我今日就專注答呢三樣嘢啦。咁我相信大家都有留意到過去幾日個爭論啦，特別喺連登時事台嗰邊有好多攻擊啦。面對呢啲排山倒海攻擊，甚至有啲政治派系啦，不斷話我哋係中共間諜啦，係咪？咁亦都有人揚言咧，話要嚟現場搗亂嘅。好彩冇啊！唔知一陣有冇，第一間冇。好多謝咁啊！希望繼續和平落去。咁亦都係咧，我見過最即係叫做黐線嘅咧，就係、是、有人話，如果呢個集會搞得唔好咧，就要斬咗劉榮康隻手啊！即係頭先個 MC 啊，佢又斬咗隻手。咁好彩啦！咁今日尚算和平啦。咁喺呢啲嘅即係老實講呢啲嘅爭議啦，同埋抨擊當中，我哋好感激有一班人係願意為加泰隆尼亞嘅問題發聲，都係為我哋今日嘅集會仗義執言嘅。扎高啲啊！咁樣啊！唔好意思啊，即係太耐冇講嘢。咁即係呢個名單咧，呢個為我哋仗義執言嘅名單咧，真係好神奇。即係老實講，我哋過去都聽過話本土派同即係話泛民又有好多唔同嘅意見啊，好多嘅爭執。但係今次加泰隆尼亞嘅集會咧，真係 reconnect 喎。我哋由呢一個本土嘅朋友，例如梁仲恆係嘛，到泛民嘅朋友，例如戴耀廷教授，到勇武嘅老豆穩仔， 去到这个和理非的这个香港众志，由前线的蒙面义士到远在加泰做紧访问的立场姐姐，都是一致表态，就是撑加泰隆尼亚人，亦都是为我们这个集会仗义执言。所以好多谢他们，好多谢他们，亦都是更加多谢今天在场，不怕被人说大家是鬼，不怕被大家说是间谍，坚持来到现场的这么多位朋友。我们今天在这里，在一片的国际呼声当中，支持加泰人坚定反抗警暴。我们是在网络的留言当中展示回加泰现在真正的一面，亦都是展现出我们香港人坚持民主、人权、自由的民族精神。我想这件事必须是要强调，我们香港人是支持民主、人权、自由等等的普世价值，而这件事是我们香港人的精神，我们是不容被人家去侵蚀的。咁我哋今日集會嘅主題咧，咁大家都見到啦，唔使我講啦，人權同埋自由係咪？咁亦都係英文版咧，就係 Solidarity Assembly， 就係咁啊加泰文就 Solidaridad 啦，咁就係講緊團結。咁我哋今日嘅主題人權、自由、團結，喺對自由同埋人權嘅打壓面前咧，我哋各地被壓迫嘅人咧係冇辦法獨善其身，必須要團結反抗嘅。当打压人民的技术随着科技的发展和经验的累积日益进化的时间，我们被打压的人民之间都要互相支援，互相交流，分享抗争的智慧，彼此分享抵抗的策略。今日当加泰人在加泰的街头高呼让加泰变成新香港， Let's we do a new Hong Kong， 当世界各地的报章都用长文来到展述香港是怎样去到激发各地的抗争浪潮的时间，当香港人正在沾沾自喜，自诩成为输出革命的搞手的时间，大家又会否记得，其实我们香港这么多这么多的抗争手法曾经都是借鉴其他的地方呢？我们即是跟大家分享一些例子。香港长久以来的和理非抗争毫无疑问就是参考自西方民主社会底下的社运模式。今时今日香港人我们叫到街知巷闻 Hong Kong is not China， 本身其实就是照抄加泰隆尼亚的 Catalonia is not Spain。 我们现在蒙面黑衫就已经成为了我们每个礼拜的 dress code， 我今天就即是大会呼吁，也都是叫做警察不反对通知书，我就不可以蒙面啦。咁但我都照着翻黑衫啦。依家 black block 蒙面黑衫是我哋 dress code， 但系 black block 嘅技术其实系早喺80年代嘅德国就已经开始慢慢萌芽。我哋依家成日话火魔法系咪？即系汽油弹啦。大家又知唔知道火魔法喺国际上面通用嘅名字，其实系叫 Molotov cocktail， 其实系源自芬兰苏联战争期间芬兰人民对苏联嘅一个嘲讽咧。咁樣就即係好似悶得滯，就同大家講呢個故仔啦嘛。咁喺嗰陣時咧，就係、是、喺二戰前夕啦。咁啊，芬蘭同蘇聯就入侵芬蘭啦。咁嗰時蘇聯咧就不斷用轟炸機、用炸彈係去轟炸芬蘭嘅平民。咁但係嗰陣時咧，蘇聯嘅外長啊，莫洛托夫啊，莫洛托夫，咁喺呢個國際上面受到炸彈嘅時候，就宣稱咧轟炸機係冇投下炸彈嘅，轟炸機係去平民區投下麵包俾嗰啲貧民食嘅，即係啲咁荒謬嘅嘢都講得出咧。咁啊，芬蘭嘅人就話 ：OK， 咁你抌啲炸彈落嚟係麵包，咁我哋抌翻你嗰啲汽油彈，咪雞尾酒咯咁樣。咁所以 Molotov cocktail 咧個名咧就係咁樣出嚟噶啦。咁但係喂，即係大家覺得將炸彈講成麵包係咪好荒謬？即係啲80年前嘅事喺今時今日嘅現代社會係咪唔會出現啊？其實不是，你看香港，我們依然是有人會說警棍是我們手臂的延伸，我們依然有人會在每天的記者會那裡說我拖過 NOW 的車長進去警署打他一身是為了保護他的人身安全，我們依然明明是有警察扮示威者做間諜混入我們的示威人群當中，他是可以走出來說這個是便衣警喬裝，是去到監察安全。80年過去了，極權的荒謬、極權的虛偽、極權那種無恥的言辭修飾從來都沒有弱化過，而只是越 嚟越嚟越恐怖，越嚟越嚟越明顯。咁啊，講得太遠啦，講得太遠啦，咁啊，講翻翻嚟啦。個麥高啲啊，又，唔好意思，唔好意思，聽唔聽到啊？聽唔聽到啊？啊，喂，聽到聽到嗌聲歌服香港啊，喂，聽唔聽到啊？哎，多謝多謝。哎，粗口咧台上就唔講嘅。咁啊，講翻翻嚟啦，他山之石就可以攻玉啦。當今日我哋話香港係帶領世界嘅抗爭，其實更加進一步嚟講咧，當我哋成日話國際戰線，其實國際戰線嘅意思並唔單單只係請求其他國家嘅政府喺正式嘅渠道幫香港，唔係淨係話杯葛制裁、外交渠道、人道救援等等。國際戰線嘅意思其實係國際上面唔同地方嘅人民互相支援，喺國際上面形成一條互相連結、互相幫助、互為一體嘅爭取自由人權嘅戰線。當各地嘅政府唔願意或者未肯出聲嘅時候，我哋各自嘅人民向各自嘅民意代表同埋政府施壓，希望官方可以幫其他人。當我哋束手無鑑嘅時候，我哋可以互相借鑑、互相參考，尋找可行嘅出路。而當我哋面對打壓嘅時間，我哋更加係能夠實實在在咁樣互相支援。咁舉一個現實嘅例子，大家有冇發覺咧？喺八月甚至係九月之後咧，我哋買裝備越嚟越難啊！有冇發覺啊？咁啊 ，Decathlon 又越嚟越少翻貨啦，係咪？咁其實正正就係喺過去嘅幾個月嚟講，香港政府係不斷向批發商同埋零售商施壓，等佢唔好運啲抗爭裝備同埋防具入嚟香港。但就係喺呢個時間，我哋喺台灣嘅大學生，我哋喺台灣嘅民間團體，發動好多佢哋自己嘅民間援助行動，用各種嘅渠道將抗爭嘅裝備、頭盔、豬嘴、口罩等等，係不斷運入嚟香港。呢一個正正就係喺國際戰線上邊，唔係政府之間，而係人民之間互相自發支援嘅例子。Solidarity 係一個英文啊，我自己讀政治，我哋成日都講 solidarity。我成日都覺得話 solidarity 譯做中文團結咧，其實唔係好恰當嘅。咁但係 solidarity 團結呢一樣嘢，並唔單單係一句口號嚟嘅，或者亦都唔係大家我廉價表態，大家今晚嚟集會就係精神上表個態，話哇我支持加泰啊，我真係個道德高地好高啊，我依家感覺自己一個道德嘅猿人，我好犀利，絕對唔係咁樣。當我哋真真能夠實踐團結嘅時候，我哋就能夠令到彼此更加強大。我哋越團結，我哋就越強大，並且最終係贏翻我哋應該有嘅人權同埋自由。一無啦啦熄燈嘅，發生咩事？唔緊要啦，我可以繼續講噶嘛。喺過去嘅幾日咧，咁有好多人咧。即係好坦白講，用啲相對功利嘅角度啦，叫大家唔好理加泰隆尼亞啊，因為咁樣咧會激嬲美國，會激嬲共產黨咁樣。我想講一樣嘅嘢就係，其實我哋每個人都係自己命運嘅主人。我唔知大家點樣睇民主同埋自由呢兩個字。對於我嚟講，民主學術上嘅定義固然就係主權在於人民，但我諗我哋廣東話有一個更加膚淺但更加直接的講法，就是人民當家作主，人民為自己的主人。當我們支持什麼不支持什麼，是不是為公義發聲都要仰人鼻息的時候，這些算是什麼民主呢？當我們見到有不公義的事情，我們都不能夠自由地發聲的時候，這種算是什麼的自由呢？過往幾個月我們懂得罵 Lisa 你好偽善啊，香港有問題，你怕得罪中國，你不出聲。我們懂得罵 LeBron James 你好偽善啊，香港這麼大人道危機，你為了中國的利益，你不出聲，甚至罵人家出聲。我們用同一個標準看回自己，如果我們今時今日為了都不知道是不是真實的，為了怕激怒西班牙、激怒歐洲，而在加泰人權自由問題上面噤聲，明明是見到那裡有警察暴力，我們視而不見，甚至加泰九前加泰九後這樣叫人，我們是不是一個合格的世界公民？我們是不是一個合格的人？我們配不配在這個自由世界上面獲得其他人的支援？我們配不配說自己是 fight for freedom？ 咁我諗即係香港人要堅持為咗乜嘢係正義，乜嘢係啱，乜嘢係錯嘢發聲係好必要的。喺更加多嘅問題，其實我哋除咗加泰之外，我更加應該毫不吝惜、毫不猶豫咁樣支援其他地方嘅被壓迫者。當今喺委內瑞拉、喺庫爾德、喺智利等等嘅地方，都出現緊無比巨大嘅人道危機。而喺被中國稱為西藏嘅陶博、稱為新疆嘅東特厥等等地，更加係出現緊慘無人道嘅種族滅絕，出現緊一場 genocide。喺過去幾日，不斷有人攻擊我話：，喂，你點解呢個集會只提加泰啊？明明有地其他地方，譬如新疆咁樣，比起加泰更加接近香港，佢嘅人道危機更加嚴重，點解你唔去聲援？點解你淨係留意加泰呢？咁我諗講少少自己個人嘅經歷就係、是，其實喺過去嘅上年啦，上年嘅四月，其實我係受邀去到台灣參加一個多民族嘅人權自由論壇嘅。咁上年嘅四月嘅時間喺嗰個民權自由論壇上面咧，正正有咩代表呢？就係、是、新疆嘅代表啦、西藏嘅代表啦、蒙古嘅代表啦、日本、台灣嘅代表等等。咁上年四月嘅時間，我喺嗰個論壇上面認識咗我一位維吾爾嘅朋友 Umit Hamid 啦。咁佢嗰陣時同我講話：，喂，依家新疆正係發生緊集中營，我哋無數嘅人係俾人運入集中營裏面，我哋維吾爾嘅男人娶唔翻維吾爾嘅女人，我哋每户嘅門口都有鏡頭影住我哋出入，我哋喺公眾地方講維吾爾語會被中國嘅警察拉走。咁我話：喂，係咪真㗎？咁佢話千真萬確。聽到呢啲消息之後，翻嚟香港，我同人講，同我喺唔同地方喺政壇裏面識嘅朋友講，而一直變係一啲一直關注開中國民主嘅朋友，都對呢件事係冇咩被關心，係冇乜留意。喺今年九月嘅時間，我係同陳浩天先生去到日本一個 G20 嘅人權集會，再次係同維吾爾人、同西藏嘅人、同蒙古人、日本、台灣互相連結、互相支援，共同係抗拒中共嘅霸權。喺剛剛去月嘅月尾，九月嘅月尾，我翻到中文大學參加場聲援新疆我哋一位即將被處決嘅大學教授，我哋聲援佢。不應該因為政治意見而被判入獄甚至處決。但我相信這裡在場 99% 的人都沒有聽過這些故事，是不是？有啊，竟然有？不是吧，你哄我而已嘛。我想個情況就是，究竟是我沒有去關注這些事情，其他政治領袖沒有去關注這些事情，還是香港人本身對這些事情不感興趣呢？很坦白說，香港人在過去在國際事務上面的態度，很難聽講句是冷漠的，是功利的。而我們今天搞這個加泰集會，正正就是希望踏出第一步，由一個跟我們命運相同、背景相同的地方開始，我們嘗試去聯結、去同情、去理解其他地方的抗爭者，我們嘗試跟不同地方被壓迫的人互相團結一起並肩作戰。我希望今日加泰集會並不是一個終點，而是一個起點，會是我們香港人參與未來自由世界的人權運動的第一步。我們希望香港未來不單止為加泰發聲，我們為新疆發聲，我們為西藏發聲。而這種付出，我不認為是痴心錯配，因為當我們真心為世界上面其他的民族是去到發聲，我們真心跟其他民族團結在一起的時間，其他民族都會同我哋團結埋一齊。在過去四個月，我們這一場反送中運動拖到很長，開始連登有人說：哎呀，我們累了，我們要不要休息一下？甚至經常有鋪說：哇，我們快輸了，我們快輸。我想說的是，其實他們說得是一點都沒錯， 任何的被压迫者面对强权，面对独裁的政权，面对暴政都是非常弱小。我们任何一个个体，任何一个人民，面对一支军队，面对一支警察，面对一个独裁的极权的政府，我们都是非常弱小。但是反过来，只要我们互相团结，我们放低纷争，我们不割席、不攻击、不指责，我们互相团结，不单止香港里面团结，我们同其他世界上面肯帮助我们，我们都肯帮助他们的人民团结的时间，我们就是同样那么强大，我们就能够对每一个暴政都作出反击，我们就能够用人民团结的力量是去对抗暴政的打压。而这个也是正正我们希望在今次集会里面展现出来的意思。我们今时今日说加泰人民的事不关我们事，我们不要理他们咯。我们将这个理论推而广之，我们更加可以说，超啲中产使乜理我哋啫？啲中产揾够钱，佢唔使为我哋下一代人嘅民主发声噶。或者太古城嗰班人，佢都有钱噶，佢唔需要为其他人发声噶。或者我哋而家海外好多支援紧我哋嘅海外香港人，其实佢哋喺美国、喺加拿大都已经享有民主啦。其实佢唔需要为我哋香港嘅利益发声。但系只有团结先系人民唯一嘅出路，只有团结我哋先能够对抗极权政府。这个我希望大家记住，我们香港人是一个团结的民族，是一个为自由、民主和人权奋斗的民族。多谢大家。Stand with Hong Kong, stand with Catalonia!
Stand with Hong Kong, stand with Catalonia!
Fight for freedom, stand up for Catalonia!
Fight for freedom, stand with Catalonia!
光复香港，时代革命！
多謝樹峰。咁我哋咧，而家將會有一啲嘅義工朋友咧，係去派發一啲嘅玻璃紙，作為稍後我哋集會尾聲會有一個影相嘅活動嘅。咁特別係喺記者鏡頭後面嘅位置嘅朋友咧，請你哋記得要攞呢一個玻璃紙啦。
Thank you, Mr. Chow. Now we are going to distribute some cellophanes for photos later. So, especially for those who are sitting behind the press, please remember to take the cellophanes and for the photo.
跟住落嚟，我哋有请前香港民族党召集人陈浩天先生为大家发言。
Our next guest is Mr. Andy Chen, convener of the outlawed Hong Kong National Party. Mr. Chen, please.
多谢。多谢大会邀请我嚟讲嘢啦，好似同遮打花园好有缘咁样。呢几月已经系第三次企喺呢个台嗰度讲嘢啦。咁讲咩好咧？講下連登先好唔好啊？即係我知道大家咧都覺得好攰嘅，好需要一啲人嘅支持。但係我希望大家咧真係唔好太認真去對待咗連登，因為連登其實有好多唔合群，好多打手，好多政黨唔同派系嘅人會講好多嘅嘢。而你繼續去睇連登嘅時候，你只會見到好多嘅失敗主義，你會見到哇真係就係輸，然後嗰度又發生啲唔好嘅事情，然後有人想。係啊，成日中計啊，有好多嗱，即係連登講嘅冇樣準嘅，大家唔好咁認真。即係啲風向咧，每一次都係相反嘅，次次都話民意逆轉，又唔好裝修啊，又唔好支持呢個啊，唔好搞嗰樣，但係到最後出嚟冇事嘅喎，效果幾好嘅喎。所以大家去上網嘅時候，去連登嘅時候，因為個個都匿名，有好多唔知咩人，一定係要有一個獨立嘅思考。而今時今日點解我哋香港人能夠捱到今日，能夠同中共攣到今日呢？有好多原因，但係最重要嘅一樣嘢就係周樹峰講嘅團結。其實共產黨佢冇辦法能夠處理我哋香港人嘅，除非佢用軍隊去殺曬所有人，但係佢唔可以咁樣做噶嘛。咁所以佢能夠用嘅方法就係分化我哋，用謠言或者製造啲恐懼，譬如話揾啲黑社會出嚟打人。佢無差別攻擊，其實佢係特登嘅，係要令到成個社會恐慌，令到所有人恐慌，然後突然之間連龍牆有人被人打、被人斬， 啊，譬如我又無啦啦被人伏擊啦，係咪先？然後又會有警察嚟拉人啦，係咪？即係製造好多好多嘅恐懼，然後又放好多嘅謠言出嚟，譬如話啊嗰、那個係鬼啊，話呢今次活動咧唔好去啊，係一個陷阱啊。或者啊，嗰度會有黑衣人、白衣人出現啊，嗰度會有黑社會出現，有好多呢啲咁嘅謠言，就係令到大家唔再出嚟，恐懼令到大家唔再出嚟，然後分化大家，大家唔再團結，可以逐個擊破。所以大家一定要繼續團結，千祈唔好俾嗰啲喺連登上面嗰啲五毛大風向或者唔同派系一啲為咗自己私利嘅人而去分化。我哋一定要繼續堅持落去，我哋先至能夠贏。大家一定要團結。不過我哋由2014年已經開始講噶啦，我哋唔係為咗團結而一齊，即係夾硬團結。我哋和而不同，我哋有唔同嘅意見，有人支持獨立，有人唔支持獨立，有人話要一國兩制都好。大致上，我哋嘅方向都一樣。最緊要嘅係，我哋為咗一個共同目標，我自己嘅目標嚇，我認為嘅共同目標係，我哋為咗香港人嘅自由。為了我香港人的尊嚴，為了我們基本的權利，是這三樣東西而已。而這麼巧 我見到加泰隆尼亞的示威者，他們舉一個 banner， 其實大概是 democracy 第一個，第二個是第三個是 right， 第三個是 dignity， 基本上就是我們所說的東西。而對於我來說，大家知道，即剛才都介紹了前香港民族黨召集人嘛，咁我係搞港獨嘅，係啊，到今時今日，我依然都係主張香港獨立。但係點解？嗱，你哋呢啲全部都係鬼嚟啊！你哋嗌好啦，因我咩飛啊？唉，我唔香港獨立，香港獨立，香港獨立。嗱，呢個係我主張啫，戴翻頭盔先，我唔係代表香港人講呢、這個，我個人陳浩天嘅主張 ，OK。點解要主張香港獨立呢？對於我嚟講，獨立並唔係一個終點，唔係一個終結。我哋睇翻加泰隆尼亞嘅歷史，其實佢哋已經同西班牙對抗咗係幾百年。佢哋歷史比我哋更加悠長，而佢哋抗爭嘅歷史都比我哋悠長好多好多好多。喺幾百年前，其實國家意識仲未好，即係清晰呢樣嘢，冇話呢個國家、那個國家嘅時候，佢哋已經同西班牙去對抗緊，直到今時今日都係，即使加泰隆尼亞他們真的能夠獨立到，他們都是要繼續去對抗西班牙。而這一段歷史是很值得我們香港人去參考，因為我們沒辦法，我們的命運，我們就是生在中國的邊緣，這個中華帝國的邊緣，它永遠永遠都會壓迫我們，我們永遠永遠都要抗衡他們。我們為了生存，為了生存空間，我們一定要跟他們對抗。所以由2014年到而家2019年，即使今次贏又好，輸又好，香港獨立都好，我哋都冇辦法去逃避中國嘅壓迫，我哋一定係面對呢個事實。所以呢個係好漫長、好漫長嘅抗爭，世世代代嘅抗爭。大家千祈唔好孤注一擲，壓曬喺今次嗰度，尤其是年輕人，我希望你哋能夠堅持落去。而點解我要主張香港獨立呢？睇下加泰隆尼亞，佢哋喺兩年前，2017年10月1日，佢哋發起咗一個獨立公投，咁其實就係一個投票啫，好和平嘅，大家排隊去票站投票，然後點票有結果，就係咁嘅樣。但係佢哋嘅政治領袖全部就係因為呢一次嘅公投係被判9至13年監。其實喺零幾年嘅時候，佢哋已經係有類似咁樣嘅情況，即係話想攞多啲自治權，或者有一個民意結果出咗嚟，但係西班牙嘅政府係唔理佢哋，或者鎮壓佢哋。佢哋係有一個民主啊，佢哋有一個似乎係類似一國兩制嘅嘢啦。佢哋都有一個獨立公投，佢哋有自己嘅政府，但係出到嚟個結果就係俾西班牙政府打壓。所以我哋今時今日講五大訴求。當然大家知道啦，最重要最重要嘅就係最後嗰樣，亦都係梁繼平佢嘅犧牲令到我哋嘅訴求多咗一樣嘢。四大訴求變咗五大訴求，最重要嘅嗰樣嘢就係民主。但民主我哋唔係就係單單要一個選舉，選舉唔等於民主，民主唔係選舉，亦都唔係少數服從多數就係民主。民主嘅基本係要有主權， 一主权在民。如果没有主权的话，我们的投票结果，我们的选举就只是一个游戏，只是一个民意调查，投完出来他可以不承认你。我们即使真的争取到真普选能够选我们的行政长官都好，咁万一有一日啊唔好彩，即係我四十岁啦，咁就可以参选，又走去选啊，又选到喎，啊大家唔知点解支持我喎，咁但係你认为北京政府佢会委任我做呢个香港特首咩？绝对唔会啦。咁所以就会行返去加泰隆牙嗰个情况，所以我哋一定係要争取主权。如果唔係，我哋过往几年有嘅即係 DQ 议员 DQ 候选人，即係我啦吓，各样嘢是会继续去发生。所以我想大家去到某一个地步的时候会开始明白，我们单单需要，不是单单需要一个投票的制度，我们是要真正的主权在民。所以我们主张香港独立，而在一国两制底下，可能类似是加泰隆尼亚的情况底下，我们是永远没办法争取到民主的。其实是说独立边有可能嘅啫？咁我会问翻你，如果独立冇可能，咁民主都冇可能嘅啫。即系你喺呢个一国两制底下，北京管治之下，你能够讲得出民主，即系达成民主嘅路线图咩？你能够可以确实话到俾我听，真系香港能够攞到民主咩？其实两样嘢系一样嚟。而喺一国两制底下，如果大家跟住佢个游戏制度玩，佢个規則嚟玩嘅話，我哋永遠冇辦法得到真正嘅自由，所以主張香港獨立。做啲咩講咧？我諗唔起。香港獨立，你哋嗌嘅啫，唔關我事啊。咁我諗我都要應該講翻幾句英文嘅，即係因為始終我哋去。即係支持加泰人，咁冇理由講我哋香港話咁樣，佢聽唔明啊嘛。So I would like to speak in English for a brief moment. I hope that we can send our solidarity and our condolences to you, Catalan. We stand with you. We want you to know that you are not alone. We are also fighting the same war. In this 21st century, there shouldn't be any fascism. There shouldn't be any authoritarianism. So.In Hong Kong, we are undergoing a revolution of our age. And it doesn't just belong to Hong Kong people, but belong to all the people who pursue freedom, dignity, and basic human rights. So wherever you are you a Uyghurs, Tibetan, Japanese, Korean, Catalan, or us, Hong Kong, we stand for the same goal. We want democracy, we want dignity,We want basic human rights for our people. Fascism should be ended, should not be in this world anymore. And it should be ended in the last century. But now, the responsibility to end authoritarianism and fascism fall upon us. This is our responsibility now. So I hope all the people from all over the world, please join our revolution. Join the revolution of our age. Let us end fascism. Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia. Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia. Hong Kong independence.大家
多謝一天的發言。
Thank you, Mr.
Chen. 現在給大家一個在巴塞隆拿當地的一個消息給大家聽啦。當地呢剛剛在集會期間是高唱了一曲《願榮光歸香港》。
Just a short update from Barcelona. The assembly that they are holding has already sing our song Glory to the Hong Kong in Barcelona.
咁喺度咧，我哋作為一個回應，咁我喺度想大家一齊嗌翻一句口號俾巴塞隆拿嗰邊嘅朋友聽，好唔好啊？好。
好，咁就係。
咁呢一句咧口號啊，跟我讀一次就係、是、個意思就係解 FIFA Catalonia 啦。咁如果用翻當地文，大概個讀音咧應該就係 Bisca Catalonia。
Bisca Catalonia。
Bisca Catalonia。
Bisca Catalonia。
Bisca Catalonia。
Bisca Catalonia。
光復香港！光復香港！
現代革命！
跟住落嚟，我哋有請無網齋齋主為大家發言。齋主咧係一位時事評論員、網絡寫手，一直有緊密研究加泰嘅局勢發展。
Next, we will have Mr. Edward Tang. Mr. Tang is an online columnist. He is familiar with the Catalan situation. Mr. Tang, please.
我不是很識講嘢啦，是第一啦。第二就是相信我都冇之前啲講者會講到咁激昂嘅，因為將要講嘅就係、是、其實會比較事實少少嘅一啲講述啦。大家其實知唔知道即係加泰隆尼亞實際狀況係點樣樣嘅咧？同香港所謂嘅 WeConnect 嗰相處之處其實喺邊度咧？在幾日前，其實這個中國外交部發言人華春瑩呢就說了一句，就說西方社會聲援香港我們的抗爭和他們自己國家處理他們自己的示威是完全雙重標準的。他舉的例子就是加泰隆尼亞，他告訴大家聽西班牙政府怎樣對加泰隆尼亞那些人啊，不是又是派警察，不是打，不是又是催淚煙，不是又是醒。那為什麼你在西方社會手指只是懂得指住我中國香港特別行政區，而不指著西班牙如何對這個加泰隆尼亞這個地方政府呢？那我們去看究竟是即是個相似的地方在哪裡的時候，首先我們要認識到加泰隆尼亞和西班牙之間的政治關係。可能你不太知道的就是，其實西班牙對於加泰隆尼亞本身和香港對於中國本身是很相似的地方，就是大家其實都是一國兩制的。西班牙式的一國兩制是怎麼來的呢？就是西班牙內戰完了之後，弗朗哥的政權倒台之後，1978年的時候他們開始君主立憲，同時間也都跟所有的地方自治區訂立了一個自治的法例，各自有地方的法例可以自己管理自己。但是事實上這條自治法例背後是什麼東西呢？背後好像很開明啦，很民主啦，香港想爭取的所謂真普選、真一國兩制，其實他們是得到的，因為他們有他們自己的地方 區的議員的直接選舉，有他們議會的直接選舉，甚至可以選他們的政府主席，有他們 有他們的文化，有他們的語言，有他們的財政，有他們的訂立政策的權力。基本上你以為是乜嘢都有，事實上是乜嘢都冇。點解咁講呢？大家知道歐珠四國嘛？咁西班牙貴為其中一員咧，就係呢個歐盟倒數嘅火車頭，其中一位拖累到成個歐洲嘅經濟，就係因為西班牙成個經濟不景。咁但係加泰隆尼亞又係啲咩地方呢？佢係成個西班牙嘅經濟火車頭，佢貢獻咗西班牙19%，即係差唔多1/5嘅財政收入，係西班牙17個地區入面排第一嘅。但係加 加泰隆尼亞看上來很很自主啦，咁樣樣，咁香港你睇到都好似好自主咁樣樣啦。但係佢哋嘅一國兩制實際上比香港更加唔自由，點解呢？因為佢哋嘅財政預算其實係掌握喺中央嘅手上邊嘅，係掌握喺馬德里政府嘅手上邊嘅。點講呢？就係加泰隆尼亞嘅徵税咧，佢唔係徵俾政府嘅，佢首先徵完全數交俾西班牙嘅中央政府。再由馬德里的政府去根據加泰隆尼亞議會通過的預算看你給多少，他喜歡給就給，喜歡不給就扣你。所以去到現在的時候，大家看到就是說我貢獻的是相當之多，但我收回來的是相當之少。少到什麼地步呢？根據西班牙的數字表示，就是他統計數字就是說加泰隆尼亞收到的預算，即是他自己通過了預算之後收到的預算，得60%多是通過到的，即是我給完錢，政府中央政府又給回錢，我收得60%多的，即是我的預算。但是馬德里的預算是多少呢？130%多，即是他整倍啊，大佬，如果要按比例來計，這樣公不公平呢？當然不公平啦。但是個問題就是說加泰政府有沒有 say no 呢？是沒有的。原來於是加泰人就想了，即是源遠流長的歷史就不太說了，但是為什麼他們會出現了一個自決的公投？其實就是因為由財政權，由很多不同的自治權不停地累積一些社會不公平的狀況，這個地方和中央政府不公平的狀況之後累積而成的不滿，而且嘗試過無數次的方法，加泰隆尼亞當地人還是可以在西班牙選國會，還有議席的，但是他們永遠就是少數，在西班牙國會裡面是少數。多數是什麼人呢？多數其實都是大西班牙主義、大西班牙國族主義分子，即簡單一點來說就叫統派。統派佢唔分左唔分右嘅，即係有啲會係好似公社黨咁樣，佢係左翼，佢係工人嘅，但係同時間佢亦都係一個統派，亦都可以右到好似人民黨啦，或者係加泰嘅公民黨啦，或者係一啲最新出嚟上一屆大選今年四月出嚟第一次選舉嘅叫做民星黨 Fox。他們是選到24席的，第一次選舉就已經有24席，超過了加泰的議席。所以你看到就是說，當西班牙的中央政府的決策和他們自己的意識形態和加泰是相當之大的衝突的時候，也都是有意地去壓抑加泰的發展的時候，那加泰你就算你的議會是民選議會都好，你通過所有法例是想爭取多一些的福利，想爭取多一些的政策是對於加泰自己好的時候，中央政府告訴你不得、哦、要很多錢、哦、但那些錢其實是加泰自己的袋子自己出過的人。所以一個很奇怪的事情就是，於是他們試了很多方法，和平的集會、遊行示威、請願啦，無論他是去馬德里請願也好，去到歐盟總部請願也好，是發覺是沒有意思的，因為西班牙是完全不睬你，完全不對話。我們香港示威五大訴求又怎樣啊？和勇合作又怎樣啊？不睬你，西班牙是完全不睬你人。結果怎樣呢？逼不得已他們就搞公投，我們要自決，我們要獨立，立於西班牙馬德里政府以外，去爭取自己的主權，爭取自己對於自己的政策，對於自己的尊嚴，對於自己的自由人權的追求。但結果怎樣呢？2014年他們 搞一次公投，其實那次是地區公投，即是不會經過他中央，即是這個加泰的中央政府搞的公投，有80%人同意。之後發生什麼事呢？2017年的時候終於到了他們加泰的地方政府議會都通過了，真的搞個公投了。
西班牙做啲咩嘢呢？香港我哋依家成日都恐懼，就係話中國政府如何會搞啲緊急法啊、宵禁啊、戒嚴啊，我哋其實已經經歷緊類似啲咁嘅狀況啦。但係2017年嘅加泰，無論喺公投之前、公投之後，加泰隆尼亞人都係經歷緊呢啲咁嘅狀況。大家想象下，上網宣傳禁咗你個網，甚至係連禁上網都可以禁止埋。你傳媒或者係報章或者係啲網媒去報導啲關於公投嘅消息，或者係有啲示威啊、遊行啊咁樣樣，西班牙嘅國民警衛軍上門去揾你編輯部搜查，睇下有冇啲所謂宣傳獨立嘅資訊。之後做咩呢？揾曬佢哋啲編輯去西班牙駐加泰隆尼亞嘅軍營嗰度，全部喺度聽住。你哋唔可以講港獨啊！唔係 ，sorry， 唔可以講加獨啊 ，sorry， 搞錯我添，搞錯我添。即係有呢啲咁嘅狀態嘅時候，其實佢哋嘅白色恐怖係好好大好大。當我哋經歷緊嘅時候，其實佢哋同樣地係經歷緊嘅加泰隆尼亞。點解我哋會講 WeConnect？ 其實本身係我哋嘅政治體制嘅，或者我哋承受嘅壓迫。唔單止係今日今時今日佢哋嘅反警暴，佢哋要爭取佢哋自決嘅權利，又或者係要釋放政治犯。講翻呢啲政治犯，就因為公投過咗之後，呢啲其實係一堆民選嘅政府官員，有啲就係一啲民間嘅組織領袖，拉咗佢做啲咩嘢呢？係未審就已經拉咗，全部喺曬馬德里嘅監獄入面。話因為驚住佢哋，好似呢個加泰前主席佩爵曼呢個裴澤文一樣，驚佢走咗去呢個比利時布魯塞爾，咁所以我就要拉曬你哋所有嘅領袖啦，就唔俾你哋走。結果坐咗兩年，審判審咗8個月，寫嗰份判決書寫咗4個月。月年頭，即係月頭就判咗咁樣樣，又月中 ，sorry。咁佢發生咩事呢？你就會見到就係話，其實未審先判，佢哋已經出現咗咯。香港其實亦都有呢啲咁嘅情況啦，大家都知道有好多唔同嘅社運案件都係無啦啦就已經掟咗去坐幾個月先啦。佢哋活生生經歷緊嘅狀況，同我哋經歷嘅狀況其實係好相似。我哋關注佢哋，同時唔係就係話關注佢阻佢哋，就同我哋係冇關係，或者係我哋可以獨善其身。而係當我哋面臨緊一啲譬如話一國兩制，中國如何去吞噬香港，又或者係中國如何用威權甚至極權嘅手段嚟對付我哋香港人嘅時候，我哋可以做一個參考。原來外邊嘅世界有一個睇起上嚟是有法治，睇起上嚟是有民主的世界，甚至他们的民主程度是高过我们的，他们的可能是一国两制程度是实践好过我们的，都会面对这些状况，甚至是更加差。可能他们面对警暴，面对囚禁，他们不再是你看到他们譬如说这个民主海啸，一個看起上嚟冇大台的一個平台，但其實是有大台，但只不過就是不再是以獨派，不再是以純粹獨立為依歸。他們的三大訴求也很簡單，釋放政治犯，要求有這個自決的權利，以及你不要再壓迫我們的示威。種種的事其實只不過是爭取的民權，嚴格來說是爭取民權的狀態，現在是沒有，對於他們來說是更差。已經不需要說譬如說憲法155条在2年前如何對他們壓迫，簡直是剝削了他們的財政權，即公共預算都沒有錢給的時候，簡直要餓死他們。但是經歷過這些的時候， 他们经历了整整两年，两年的运动一池死水，但他们去到坚持到今日。当我们香港和平又说攰，勇武又说不知怎么算的时候，其实他们在2017年的公投坚持了两年。你说他们是不是会有希望呢？即是他们现在可能是有些参考了香港的经验，又或者参考其他世界不同地方的经验，是不是真的有效呢？或者是可不可以真的正如他们所说，他们更加简单的诉求就是要马德里政府 sit down and talk。 其实跟我们的诉求都是没什么分别的，如果是本质上面来说，就是要可能有些人是要求独立调查委员会，可能有些人只是需要特区政府话得事的人坐下跟我们去谈，真心去谈，而不是开那些所谓的、社区交流会，又或者是网上边同、大家所谓交流，但是不断给嬲嬲给到上心口这样。我们追求的东西同加泰追求的东西，无论是他们的背景、我们的背景，乃至我们的真心的诉求，其实都是自由、人权和尊严。所以在关注他们的同时，其实亦都是给信心给自己，他们能够坚持，我们都可以坚持下去。多谢各位。
斋主，跟住我哋有请教育实验学社嘅黄子月小姐为大家发言。
Thank you, Mr. Tang. Our next guest is Miss Prince Wong. She is a member of the Education Lab. Miss Wong, please.
首先，無論是介紹怎樣介紹我呢，其實並不重要，因為在一場運動裡面呢，其實我都只是眾多個面罩之下的其中一個香港人。不過呢，就算蒙了面，我身為女性的身份呢，是仍然無法被撇開。那我相信其實女性這個身份在這一場運動都引起了一些討論和爭議啦。譬如可能大家會說、究竟女手足落場應該怎樣穿衣服呢？到或者女手足应不应该上前线呢？又或者到到黑警对女手足的一些性侮辱和性暴力呢，都引起了很多的讨论。不知道大家呢有没有在 Facebook 见过一些的图片、就是有一个喷漆是写着指甲前线疤，或者呢写着指取后贫丝。跟着呢，那我和一些女手足呢就在这里讲，那我们这些前线丝怎么算呢？女性呢和女权分子呢在加泰隆尼亞是走得很前的，甚至乎在反政府的陣營是有很重要的角色，在很多的運動都可以見到他們的身影，不論是最前線還是後排。而女權主義的抗爭者之所以可以在加泰是有這樣的影響力，是因為他們不會懼怕政府，他們敢於揭露真相，他們同時是反對所有壓迫和殘害群眾的政策。有一個加泰的女權分子 Mata 曾經說過， Disobedience is part of feminism's DNA. Women's rights have been won by disobedience. 女權本來就是源於對於不公義的反抗，因此其實我們有沒有女權組織出來發聲不是重點，或者可能有些自稱婦團但是表態支持黑警的其實都不重要，重要要是我们有没有一个反抗和追求自由平等、接受差异的这个意识。那当然香港的情况也都很不同，女性组织在运动的角色也都不同，但最根本的问题是我们身为女性，在女性之先首先是一个人。当然无可否认不同性别在身体上面有一些先天条件的不同，
但係依啲亦都唔係唯一嘅評斷同埋去衡量一個人喺依場運動嘅角色。例如，當大家都好擔心女手足會被黑警性暴力對待嘅時候，大家又有冇諗過，其實到今時今日仲會出嚟嘅女仔，我哋又點會唔知道黑警會有機會做啲乜嘢？我哋冇辦法話所有女手足或者所有手足有心理準備去面對性暴力，但大家都是明知即使有这样的风险，我们都仍然愿意继续站出来。或者很残酷地说，就是有时我们会觉得很心痛一些我们认为的弱势，为什么要走到这么前去面对这么大的风险？这些弱势可以是未成年的少年，可以是女性，甚至乎是老人家。但是为什么他们要走得这么前？其实原因就是因为我们这些所谓不是弱势的人做得不够多，没办法去保护他们，所以他们才要自己站出来去争取他们自己应得的权利和自由。更何况其实性暴力并非只是针对女性，国家机器使用性暴力一定不是纯粹因为性欲，甚至乎其实跟性欲没有性别是没有太大关系，因为他的目的是要透过性这样这么私密的东西去羞辱和去侮辱你。所以其实不论任何性别，如果你被性暴力去对待，其实你的痛苦，我相信那个人的痛苦是同样之沉重。何况香港其实仍然是一个性观念比较保守的一个地方，充斥着很多一些譬如会斥责受害人的一些文化，而政权是怎会不知道这一点呢？所以我认为其实光复香港不单单是一个制度上的革命，而是一个关于人心和文化的革新。在这场运动，我觉得是打破了大家以往对于香港人冷漠的印象。我们学会怎样去感受其他人的痛苦，学会去将其他人的痛苦当作自己的痛苦，我们学会去互相接纳和支持同伴，所以我们成为了真正的一个共同体。例如有些有趣的，可能以前可能只有一些的女仔会明白究竟在人生中经常被人性骚扰啊、偷拍啊、跟踪是一些什么经历。但到今时今日，我想很多人呢都应该有这些经历，可以说是一个很悲哀的，不知道算不算是一个男女平等。但是共同体并不代表我们失去自我，我们每个人的价值并不会因此这样被剥夺。所以当开始有人去指证是警察在警局里面去进行这个性暴力的时候呢，我是非常之痛苦，也都非常之绝望，觉得很无力，很心痛。我曾经想，假如有一个手足他为了香港而真的公开去指证自己被强暴，但他换来的是他一生无尽的伤痛，那我还应不应该希望他去公开这件事呢？那时候我最后想到的就是希望这个伤痛可以由自己承受，而不去需要任何其他人去承受。这种这么荒谬的想法，我后来知道原来其实很多人都是这样想。所以我明白到我们每一个人都希望可以牺牲自己去保护身边的人，但在这场运动我们见到其实我们已经不需要再这样想，因为我们每一个人都是这样想的时候，我们每一个人都会站出来去为了自己，去为了这个地方去战斗。而身为一个香港女仔，身为一个女性的抗争者，我们对于香港的爱，对于自由的渴望绝对是不会比任何人少，所以我们更加不愿意假手于人。我有一句很喜欢的说话，就是自由战胜恐惧。这句话是我在6月9号夜晚在中环的马路上面第一次见到的，至今仍然是非常之触动我。自由战胜恐惧，但是自由的意思我觉得并不单单是政治身份上的自由，而是每个人从自己的过去和伤痛中得到解放。我相信大家对于光复香港的想象，也都不单只是纯粹一个政制上的一个革命，而是对于一个未来、一个生活上的一种期盼。而这些有时是可以很个人，就好像光复了之后，究竟我们想成为一个怎样的人呢？或者我们想在香港过一个怎样的生活？我相信大家都有想过。而这场运动所讲的 WeCon 呢，就是代表每一个人都很重要，每一个人抗呢，每一个人，所以才可以走到今天这一步。当我们愿意去重视每一个人的伤痛和感受，我认为就是这个革命的开始。而我认为其实所谓一些女权平等，其实就是可以这么简单。 我哋唔係要求每一樣嘢都一樣，而係接納每一個人都有唔一樣嘅嘢。而加泰裔女性亦都仍然喺呢個漫長嘅一個戰鬥當中。當佢哋本住女權嘅反抗精神，一直為民主自由奮鬥，我認為呢個係非常值得我哋去欣賞。亦都俾我哋見到女性咧，其實就係可以喺運動中係選擇到自己嘅角色。自由係不分性別、國度，願自由中可以戰勝恐懼。
多謝子月，今日我哋亦都好高興請嚟一位在港加泰人組織嘅代表同大家分享，佢將會以英文為大家發言。
Thank you, Ms. Wong. Now we are pleased to invite a representative from Catalana Hong Kong, an organization for Catalans living in Hong Kong, and he will deliver his speech in English.
Thank you very much, everybody. Bona tarda, Catalans. Good evening, Hong Kong fellow citizens. I speak on behalf of a group of Catalans living in Hong Kong. Some of us many years, and some of us many, many, many years. So we are very proudto call ourselves also Hong Kong citizens. As you can imagine, the dramatic events that have happened in the last years in Catalonia have been very special for us because we are living very far away from the people fighting for its freedom, for its right to decide its future.So tonight, when we see all of you celebrating the solidarity with Catalonia, it's so touching, you cannot imagine. Thank you very much. From the bottom of our heart, thank you very much.The group, has written a text. I will read it. It's a text, for tonight's occasion. And we want to remind what has happened very briefly, what has happened 2 years ago, and what is happening now. So 2 years ago, on October 1st, 2017, the people of Catalonia...we're getting ready to participate in a referendum to decide the future of Catalonia. Did we want to be an independent republic or not? That was the question. Referendums are not illegal in a democratic country. They are part of a consolidated democracy, and until then, they were not illegal in Spain. Days before,the 1st of October, the day of the voting, the court declared that referendum illegal. They did not want the citizens to vote. The Spanish government did not want to sit with the Catalan government to talk, to discuss, to negotiate. And for years, any attempt of negotiation had been taken off the table. Spain didn't haveany interest in meeting any needs claimed by the Catalan community. The answer to every single claim, to every single point, to negotiate peacefully, to agree on a better future, the answer always was no. The answer always was no, 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 one no after the other. But on October 1st, despite being illegal, this referendum, the citizens came out and demanded democracy to be served. They came out ready to vote, ready to be heard and counted. That day, the decision of the Spanish government was to send the police. The police unleashed the most brutal of forces against all citizens, children, grandparents, sick people on wheelchairs. They did not care. Those who saw what was happening were there. Those who got beaten up with fury will not ever be able to erase the images of the police attacks to citizens peacefully demanding to vote in a democratic country. Catalonia, much like Hong Kong, has endured very difficult moments in the past. However, both places have always found the strength and intelligence to survive and build better scenarios for the future generations. And today is not an exception. Today is our turn, and we must continue to stand up so we can live in a place where our voices are heard, and for us, and for our children, and for the ones to come. We condemn violence and police brutality, and they must know that by beating us and putting our politicians in jail, they will not change our ideas. They will not push us down. By continuing to repress our people, they will only make us stronger and united. Last October 14th, Spain's Supreme Court, in an unacceptable act of revenge and hate, sentenced the imprisoned, elected, and legitimate leaders of the Catalan government, parliament, and social institutions to more than 100 years in prison after almost 2 years of a cruel preventive imprisonment. These leaders are Oriol Junqueras, former Vice President of Catalonia, sentenced to 13 years. Freedom! Raúl Romeva, former Councillor of Foreign Affairs, sentenced to 12 years. Freedom! Jordi Turull, former member of the Congress of Deputies, sentenced to 12 years. Freedom! Dolors Bassa, former Councillor of Labour, Social Affairs and Families, sentenced to 12 years. Freedom! Carme Forcadell, former President of the Catalan Parliament, sentenced to 11 years and 6 months. Freedom! Joaquim Font, former Councillor of Interior, sentenced to 10 years and 6 months. Freedom! Josep Rull, former Councillor of Territory and Sustainability, sentenced to 10 years and 6 months. Freedom! Jordi Cuixart, President of Òmnium Cultural, a social institution, sentenced to 9 years. Freedom! And Jordi Sánchez, President of the National Catalan Association, sentenced to 9 years. Freedom! These are right now the political prisoners in the Kingdom of Spain. We are not subjects of a king, we are citizens.
We are today asking for justice, asking for the freedom of the democratic politicians and citizens, and requesting responsibilities to the members of the state and the police that have brutally attacked and suppressed our people. Thank you, citizens of Hong Kong, for your support. United, we stand against tyranny. And I want to say, long live to the Catalan Republic in Catalan. Visca la República Catalana! Thank you.
We
will now announce that the Hong Kong Catalonia Solidarity Assembly will have a participant of around 3,000.
跟住落嚟喺加泰當地嘅抗爭組織加泰隆尼亞國民會議 ANC 將會以影片方式同大家發言，請留意熒幕。
Next, we will play a video recorded by Assemblea Nacional Catalana, the Catalan National Assembly, telling us more about the movement in Catalonia. Please pay attention to the screen.
由於技術問題，剛才那段影片的聲音就未能夠完整地播出，我們稍後會將這條影片放上我們 Telegram 的 channel 和大家分享的。
Because of some technical issues, the sound of that video is not functioning properly, and we will post the video on our Telegram channel later.
簡單來說，剛才這位就是 ANC 的 President 即主席，他也是講述他們加泰當地現在面臨緊，自從一個公投之後，當地政府不承認，西班牙政府不承認，然後有很多的領袖被判監，是9至13年，加起來是有100年的牢獄，然後就亦都現在他們在街頭抗爭，面對著警察的暴力樣，但他相信香港人和加泰人呢去捍衛自由的這個戰爭呢終於都會成功，他都會跟香港的抗爭者呢是同行 Fight for Freedom。
So the video is the speech is given by the president of ANC. So her speech is briefly about the referendum that held in Catalonia in 2017 was not recognized by the Spanish government. And they think that they have the right to decide their own future and their own destiny. And the political leaders of Catalonia are all been imprisoned and been sentenced for 9 to 13 years, which it is more than 100 years in total. So they think that at the end, both in Catalonia and in Hong Kong, the protesters will definitely get what they want.
Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong.
Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong.
多谢今日咁多位嘉宾嘅分享，我哋嘅集会亦都将近尾声。
I would like to thank all of our guests for supporting us in person tonight. Our assembly is approaching to an end.
喺呢度，我想请遮打花园台前位置传媒朋友后面嘅一啲嘅朋友咧，请留意一下地上面嘅电线胶布。我哋用胶布贴咗一啲横间，亦都有义工咧派发咗红色同埋黄色嘅玻璃纸。咁大家可以企起身望一望嘅，係啦。如果睇唔清楚地下嘅嗰啲玻璃紙嘅，地下嗰啲膠布嘅話，咁稍後麻煩你哋咧就按照翻嗰啲紅黃間啦，咁就將玻璃紙放喺手機燈嘅位置，然後著燈。這個形狀咧係代表加泰隆尼亞自治區嘅顏色。咁我哋稍後咧會一齊影一張相。咁如果側邊嘅朋友發現嗰個台嘅位置中間咧係仲有空位嘅話咧，都可以企入去啦。我哋都會繼續有義工朋友係去發放呢啲玻璃紙咧，大家去參與呢一個形式活動嘅。至於係呢一個範圍外嘅朋友，你哋都歡迎咧係喺冇玻璃紙情況下咧，係照樣亮起白色嘅手機燈一齊合照。咁大家企起身睇清楚嗰個形狀之後咧。咁排班好之後咧，大家稍後係要坐翻低先影到張相嘅。但係大家可以而家先係排班好嗰個位置，跟翻地上面黃色同紅色嘅間調先。辛苦大家。
We would like to bring attention to tape that is on the floor near the area in front of the main stage. The tapes from Kobe number of stripes, and we had distributed some red and yellow cellophane for you to cover your color line. It was the cellophane that would form a symbol of Catalonia.And may I now invite everyone around the formation to light up with the foam torches covered by the cellophane. And for the other members of the audience, just simply light up your phones for a photo.
咁請在場嘅所有九七同埋義工朋友咧，協助我哋嘅與會者咧，去組成呢一個代表加泰羅尼亞自治區嘅圖案。
For all the marshals, please have participants to form the Catalonia symbol.
咁喺大家準備影呢張相嘅同時，我哋會播放加泰隆尼亞自治區嘅歌，以及香港抗爭樂曲《願榮光歸香港》。
While we are taking the photo, we will play the anthem of Catalonia and also the anthem of Hong Kong, Glory to the Hong Kong.
會將會在10:30正式解散，請各位安全離開。最後呢，作為今日的申請人，我今次集會完了，我只是想說一個很簡單，多謝大家出席今天的集會，多謝你。
Thank you, once again, thank you.
再等大家11月2日，請大家響應攬炒班的號召，112圍繞見，多謝各位。如果大家戴口罩的話，我勸大家就盡量不要經
地鐵站離開啦。咁大家知道咧，香港嘅交通咧相當之四通八達啦。亦都除咗話警察嘅因素之外咧，亦都希望大家咧係透過地鐵以外的方式咧離開我哋呢個集會現場嘅。咁啊，再次多謝大家今日嚟到，希望大家翻去嘅途中咧能夠安全不受騷擾。多謝大家。
Our friends have told us that there are several police in the MTR station, so also we have had
a surprise, I have to say, a very grateful surprise, very, very touching, I would say, because we have been living all the events in Catalonia far away, so we didn't expect so much people, first of all, and we are just, I mean, we found it amazing, I have to say, very, very touching. Very touching.
Especially when the similarities between Hong Kong and Catalonia, actually.
I think that the similarities are very negative. It's all about the denial of our rights. The brutality of the police, the violence of the government, all the news in the media that are changed. And all the denial of the truth, no? So I think that the propaganda of our governments that we have in common, that they call themselves Democrats, and they are not. They are just cutting the human rights of our people. No, I think today's act is very reassuring because Catalonia needs international support, the same as Hong Kong. We have been in the headlines, but sometimes for the wrong reasons. I think that in the democratic movement of Hong Kong, there are different options, different opinions, like everywhere. So there are people that want to have full democracy, universal suffrage, and some people want even independence, but these are different options in a democratic movement, no? So in Catalonia is the same. I think that 87% of the people in Catalonia want to vote, but doesn't mean that all of them will vote independence, but they want to have the right to say yes or no.
Do you have any words for the Hong Kong people?
Well, I only have admiration. I have to say that I have been living here many years, but I remember the Occupy Central in 2014 as one of the most amazing things I have ever seen in my life. That was a real expression of democracy in the street, peaceful, people organizing themselves. It was an amazing protest. I think that there was born something for Hong Kong. There was a seed that now is flourishing, but I think that whatever happens now, it will continue. I think that this resilience of the Hong Kong people to me has been an amazing surprise, and everything was born in the Occupy Central.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much.
How many years are you?
16. 17.
What's the point in common between the protests in Hong Kong and the protests
I think that the denial of government to our rights is sad. Hong Kong people want to decide about having universal suffrage with full democracy. And in Catalonia, we want to have the right to decide whether we want to be a separate state or not. But we want to vote. And I think that the objectives may be different, but we have these denial of government. Negotiated, agreed. So the use of violence by the government. I think that also how the manipulation of the vote, the manipulation of the truth. I think probably the objective. I think that Hong Kong is not really.
今晚咧係遮打花園嘅香港加泰人權自由集會咧正式完結啦。大會嘅宣布咧有3000人參與。其實我諗對佢哋嚟講咧都係一個相對預期比較多嘅人啦，因為本身可能佢哋以前接受傳媒查詢咧都係講大概1000人到。咁今日晏晝嘅時候咧，佢哋其實都講唔埋有幾多人參加，因為呢一個集會咧都相對係比較有爭議性同埋有啲分歧嘅。3000人參與咧就係佢哋。都相對應該係比較喜出望外嘅狀態，咁到最後咧，劉永康啦，集會申請人咧，其實都多謝大家出席呢一個集會咁樣。咁有關呢個集會嘅報導啦，同埋最新消息咧，可以繼續留意蘋果嘅即時新聞直播咧，我哋睇住咁多先。